This is Hope County. In order to get the most out of our facilities, we need ethanol to upgrade them. Your map shows the highwaymen outposts, where they store the ethanol they stole from us. Secure these locations to get what we need. And here's where you can find specialists. People with the expertise to really give us a fighting chance against the twins. Bring them home, and they'll make Prosperity and you stronger. But without Thomas Rush, none of this is gonna work. He's built up settlements before, and without his knowledge, we won't be able to take Prosperity to the next level. Lately, the twins are sending a lot of prisoners to the coal mine. I'd start looking there. So, that's it. We rescue Rush, find people who can run the facilities, and bring them enough ethanol to maximize what we can craft. If you can help us, we'll do everything we can to help you.
Yeah, I know.
So you come in with Carmina.
What you've done is gonna make a big difference. Prosperity is growing.
Heard Wade Fowler planned to start up a new Fang Center at the old church down the way. Rumor has it he met a tragic end, but there might be supplies you could recover.
Stop the highwaymen from taking our people.
Fucking sunburn on my belly is flaking like a date.
Open the gates!
I'm all set to go.
I love my family, but sometimes I need to be far away from them. Mom's doing the best she can, but she can't build Prosperity alone. We've all got to pitch in.
Okay, I'm in.
Keep an eye out for scouts. They've always got intel on what's happening in Hope County. Whether it's an outpost, buried treasure, or a new ally in our fight, they'll always update your map with the location of something worth your while.
Our boss, Bean, is in a bit of a jam. One of our former colleagues ripped him off in a bad way. Could you help him out? I'm sure he'll reward you with all that Wikibenia has to offer.
I'm good, let's go.
walk in the park. If you ever find yourself outgunned, you can craft better weapons with the resources you find in Hope County. And remember, the folks in Prosperity are here to help in any way they can. We won't let you down. There's reports the highwaymen have got people stealing goods off of corpses. These guys are chicken shits, and they'll run at the first sign of trouble. If you see any, take them out and loot their backpacks. They'll be full of things you can use.
I've been through worse.
Chapters all over the country, and every now and then they send supply drops to help each other out. If you see a plane, it's likely one of theirs. It's always a fight who can claim the drop first, and it's always a fight.
Hunting game used to feel like a chore, but now I'd give anything to have that kind of free time again. Thank you.
That was too close. Liberating some assets, huh? All I can do is try my best to make things right.
Hope County's got its fair share of people willing to trade. For a lot of us, it's the only way to stay alive. You see people with backpacks wandering around, it's a good idea to see what items they're carrying, or what they're willing to pay for yours.
We all got our reasons for wanting those masked fuckers to pay. Everybody who comes to Prosperity helps me get better. Things are gonna change now that you're here. Right. How you survive out here? Nothing wasted. Cap's going to help us make an entrance here, that's for sure. Mm-hmm.
screw up forever. Plants like that are useful.
Old folks are talking about a big battle.
People get picked. The highwaymen will eat anything on four legs. They've stolen dogs from folks for eating. They keep them up on a hill. I hear them howling sometimes. You gotta go save the dogs, Cap. I thought that was it for me. That usually does a trick.
One more!
Finders keepers.
Off. Quick score.
We needed from outside the valley. Kim risked her daughter's life.
Thank goodness for you.
I'm good, let's go. My dad talked.
Kids are
watching that train crash.
Well, look at you!
Survive out here. Nothing wasted. Gotta count my lucky stars.
Rush locked up underground. Get in any way you can and bring him home. Good luck, Cap.
find something useful.
Get going. And the turret. I'll get us out of here. The drive us out of here. Get on that big gun in the back.
Come on, we're gonna get out of here.
Get on the back of that bike.
He's gonna tell us how to make the mine work better. We need you to make it
calm. Let's go! Go, go, go!
coming right at us!
Shotguns, using only bows and arrows. They took shots and kept on coming. Listen, I don't believe in wizards or magic, but I know what I... Those people had something. Something that I can't explain. If we could find out what their secret is, maybe we'd have a chance against the twins. I'm fucking exhausted. I gotta catch my breath.
Happy you made it.
Glad you got here when you did.
Another shitty day brought to you by the highwayman. Oh, you're the...